The school goal is 96%.
Attention chess club members. The Bullitt County Chess Championship is on March 12th. Please sign up with Mr. Henry in room 302. Track and field conditioning is every Monday and Wednesday from 3 to 4:30. It is not too late to join the team. Show up Monday, February 29th, ready to work and sweat. There are still several cheerleaders who have not returned their uniform to Ms. Harnett. Please do so by this Friday if you do not wish to be charged for your cost of your uniform.
Students, please listen carefully. This is very important. Remember that you may not ride bus 1259 to Bullitt Central unless that's the bus you ride only. This is bus to school, and the Bullitt County Transportation Department will not allow to put extra students on the Bullitt Lick bus. If you are participating at sports at Bullitt Lick Central, your parents will need to provide transportation.
This includes weightlifting. If you are going home with a friend, your parents will have to provide transportation. No extra students will be allowed on bus 1259. Students and teachers, next week is I Love to Read Week and Read Across America Day. To celebrate, Ms. Doyle will have a number of activities to celebrate reading. Be sure to pick up your bingo sheet from your language arts teacher on Monday and return to Ms. Doyle by Friday in order to be entered to win prizes. Many will receive prizes, but one teacher and one student will win $20 to the next book fair. On March 2nd, stop by the library for Dr. Seuss trivia and more prizes.
Today, think about what Dr. Seuss said.
You have brains in your head. You have feet in your shoes. You can steer yourself any direction you choose. Do it the Bobcat way. Be respectful, be responsible, and be safe. Have a great day, Bobcats.